So I just read something pretty awesome. One Direction's new song is actually written by Ed Sheeran. It's going to be from their new album, Take Me Home, or their upcoming album. But a song written by Ed Sheeran, sung by One Direction, that's going to be pretty cool. Let me know what you guys think. Do you think it will turn out good? Will they be able to pull it off, or will it be average? I think it will be good. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to give me a like, and I'll see you soon. Bye.